So this is the lock that I got. Is it safest?
Hi. Alright, so I used this for 3 days now. And so far so good, no problem. Locked it for 2 nights. Oh no, it's gonna rain. Locked it for 2 nights, no false alarm whatsoever. So I think it's a good sign. So let's talk about it. And let me show you how to use it. Okay, so I paid 105 ringgit for this set, which comes with the holder. It's metal, not sure what kind of metal material they use, but it's it's coated with rubber. It has like rubber paint on it, so it doesn't scratch the lock. And also reminder rope, so happen to comes in orange, matches the KTM. And also the lock. So the lock feels very solid, heavy, and somewhat unbreakable kind of feeling. Not really sure like the real quality because I don't want to throw it and try to break it, but it looks pretty solid, pretty good, and it has weight, and it's also metal. So how do this work and how well this works? How well this works is three days I've been using it, 2 nights, locked it, go and sleep, no false alarm. Good stuff. Okay, so how this works is you lock it in and then there'll be a beep. And then there'll be one more beep. So this loud beep indicates that the alarm is on right now. And you touch it, it will give you a warning beep. So this is a warning beep. Touch it again, the alarm will ring. Very loud, my neighbor's gonna complain. So how do we deactivate it? So you see, we half click it, one soft beep, fully clicking in, then it will give you two soft beeps. Two soft beeps means the alarm is off. It's off. So nothing will happen. You can store it at your holder. And this is how it works. It always happens when I want to shoot video. Yeah, the rain, I mean. Alarm is off. So should you buy it? Yes, I definitely suggest you to buy it because it's only 105 ringgit. I'll put the link in description, because the reason why I buy it, because Duke 200 in Malaysia, is they call it a motor panas, which a lot of people like to steal this bike. And also like the Yamaha Y15, which is a hot bike also, which people like to steal it. And yeah, you should buy it. Spend a bit money, buy this one, protect your bike, keep it safe, and you'll be happy. Because for me, I get worried when I can't see my bike and it's parked, because there are so many cases that people's Duke get stolen. Because I joined Facebook groups, like the Duke 200 groups in Facebook, and there's so many posts that saying, oh, their bike gone missing, someone stole it, this and that. So it makes me worried. So yeah, highly recommend it. By the way, this is not sponsored. Buy this by myself, my money. You should buy it too. Just keep your bike safe. Okay, it's raining now. Thank you so much. Bye bye. like, subscribe and share. Really share it to your friends that has a bike. Keep their bike safe. We really hate people that steal bikes, calipers or whatever. Okay, it's raining heavily. Bye bye. Thank you for watching. Ciao.